always something, isn't it?
Alcibiades, you look like you're having fun.
The gods work fast. I wished someone as beautiful as me were here, and you arrived.
You're drunker than normal.
You'll have to forgive me. At this time of night, I like to get to the point when I have a pretty face staring back at me.
You do realize the sun is out, right?
Yes, what about it?
Starting a bit early, aren't you?
Starting? No, no. This is ending in the most spectacular fashion.
Another successful party, then?
The only kind I know. Although I have a slight problem. There's an important politician here who really needs to get back home. But gods know I can't make the trip.
I'll make sure he gets home safe.
Yes, safe. Right, it should be an easy trip, although you may have to carry him at this point. Lucky man.
You could let him stay here.
I would, but it's never good to let a politician stay the night. It's a rule of mine.
I'm surprised you have rules.
Oh, you know how they can be. Never want to stop talking. There's only so much I can take. But for you, I'd break all of my rules.
What has he done to be so special?
Well, it was something to do with people, I think. Gods, I don't know. You may as well ask me what I ate 10 days ago.
So, you party often?
As often as I can.
I'm not sure how you do it.
Practice, practice, practice! The more I do, the better chance of having a clearer head than those around me.
So you're looking to gain an advantage?
Over my allies? Never! Actually, let's not talk about such things.
I'll try to get the politician home before he completely passes out.
Wonderful! Just take him north of the port of Piraeus. His home is somewhere around there.
Yeah. σε, φοβούμε σε.
Let's go.
Now the world is spinning and bouncing.
Really, ah, where he lives?
It's exactly like we were told. Get him!
I'll cut you to shreds!
Reason someone would want to kill you? That will get me noticed by the bounty hunters.
Come on!
Nemo entrambe tecnica.